follow the plan, period.
But it wasn't supposed to just...
Relax. You know what we're dealing with here? Crazy shit is bound to happen in our line of work.
Are you kidding me? Those... cracks! They came out of his body like they were alive!
Get a grip, Hammett! The path of light's finally within our reach. Nothing is going to ruin this. Nothing. Now just follow the damn schedule.
What about him? You sure he's still out?
One way to find out.
Look at me. Not too scary now, is he? Christ. He's drooling like a baby fucking vegetable. Thanks to Paddington, he's just an average Joe now. He'll be no trouble. Let's hope so.
Edward.
Who said you could talk? Up to now, I've been going easy on you. Just give me a fucking excuse and I'll really show you what it means to suffer.
Once our other friend here is dead, Paddington will be the only one left who can manipulate the stone. You don't want to compromise everything we've worked for, do you?
No, sir.
I didn't think so. Mr. Hammett, you and I will escort Paddington. Mr. Scoff, take the ragdoll up to the roof and kill him.
Consider it done.
Now!
Do you want to die like a dog? Move! Through the door. Left, now. Let me open it for you, cold meat. Move it!
You don't listen!
Upstairs, then to the right. Move! Turn right. Move it! Up! Wait. Shit. Do you want to die like a dog? Move! Don't ever look at me. You even blink my way, and I'll send you through the door. Go left. Keep moving!
Why are you still here?
Turn right.
Don't make us late.
Stop! Don't worry about it. Let me open it for you, cold meat. This way. Upstairs, then to the right. Move! This way! Move! Move! Move it! That's it. What the? Did you do this? You fucking freak! Here, wait. Shit. get in.
It's about time. What if he doesn't show us the path? What if he tries to screw us?
That's not an option. He'll do exactly what we want. Are you listening, Paddington? There's ways to torture a man that go far beyond the frail limits of flesh and bone. We went through a lot of trouble to get you and that stone together, Theo. You're the only one who knows how to use its power. Direct it. Guide it. You'll be our Lightbringer. If you don't, your suffering will be legendary.
You're insane. You saw what happened in there. It won't work.
Yeah, well, let's see.
Did you hear that? Did you hear it? What the fuck is that noise?
What noise?
It's those cracks again. They...
Be real easy now. Just come down slowly. Take a few deep breaths.
Thank you.
out of here.
What was that? You all hear that?
Stay calm. We'll be out of here in a minute.
The building. I just felt it move. That means we're back in the lobby.
Stay clear. I'll break down the damn door with the extinguisher.
Make it quick! I just saw another of those cracks running on the wall.
You okay?
What do you think, Dr. Floyd? I feel okay since the building started to rock and roll. I'm getting the hell out of here.
I can't thank you. I thought I was gonna roast them. That virus will be fast going to take the whole place. We need to double.
are you?